80% of textiles, fabrics, clothes, linen were made from hemp until the 1820s with the introduction of the cotton gin. All school books were made from hemp or flax paper until the 1880s.
This guy's been stoned since the third grade.